Welcome to Everyday Innovators. Enhancing career success of students is really now among the top priorities for your college. Can you share more insights into how this took shape and what kind of reinvestments were made?
Three people, now we have seven full-time people just doing career development, and CORE itself consists of a team of 19 people.
Wow, so really trying to enhance and maximize resources by putting all the strategic areas that can support an enhanced career in this new place.
But everybody talked about it, students knew about it, faculty knew about it, the president loved it, so I thought, okay, I need to jump on board the bandwagon and make it even better.
Given this new institutional priority around career, can you walk us through what this passport program is and how it integrates career and milestones for students?
Three areas. Those are career exploration, career preparation, and career readiness.